That was DJ. What up, guys? Puppy Pete here, and we're back with another video. So, guys, today is kind of an interesting day. Actually, everybody, today is Tori's birthday, so make sure you're wishing her a happy belated. She's awesome. Happy birthday, Tori. Guys, all these swole Pokemon, take a look at all these swole Pokemon right now, guys. I am not on my account. This is a little out of the norm for me. Let's just go to the top. There is so much good stuff here. This is the real MVP, L Kidder's account. And since the day that I met her and her billions of stardust, like, look at this. Look at this. 4,045,592 stardust is what she has right now. And since I have met her and seen this stardust, I have wanted to use it. So today, she finally caved, and she's going to let me make a video here where I get to use 1 minute of time.
60 seconds.
60 seconds on the clock, and in those 60 seconds, I can spend as much dust as I want on whatever I want.
Minus stupid shit.
Whatever. We're going to spend some good dust here, guys. So, we're going to find out exactly how much dust I can spend in 60 seconds. Because Lynn has given me permission. So, she's got a clock up here. And once I tell her to go, she's going to start it. And then she'll tell me when to stop. This should definitely be fun. I'm not going to let her know when I'm powering up. She's just going to be surprised.
Pissed.
Surprised, I would say. I don't know if I go pissed. She's gonna be surprised. It's gonna be fun.
Want to quit the game?
She's gonna have some swole Pokemon after this is over. I really, really hope that I can spend a lot.
I'm thinking 2 million. Seriously.
Alright, so DJ's got 2 million. Tori, how much do you think I can spend?
60 seconds.
That's a lot of time.
How much else do you think I can spend?
2,500,000.
Okay, they're really up in this. Lynn, how much do you think I'm going to be using? Oh, she is. Like Lynn's face is like, oh my god, like, I thought he was going to spend 500,000. Like, they're all saying, like, 2, 2.5, like.
8 million. I was thinking 8 million.
Lynn is saying 8 million.
I know.
I'm going to say that in 60 seconds, I can spend 1.2 million. That's going to be my goal.
Feasible.
My goal is 1.2 million. I think 2 and 2.5 is a little bit high.
That is.
I'm saying 1.2 mil is how much I can spend.
Right where if you,
yeah, of course, we have to.
So it's not whoever's closest, it's
1 million.
Closest without going over. You got to go closest without going over. Closest without going over.
All right, I said 1.3 then.
I said 1.3.
I said 1.3.
We got people changing their bets over here. I don't know, guys, but I'm ready. I found the first Pokemon I want to power up, so.
I actually saw it.
Lynn? Oh, did you really?
Yes.
Oh, that kind of. All right, hold on. Hold on. I'm going to change it then. I'm going to change it. Give me a second. I'm going to change it.
Well, obviously, you're just going to go back to that one anyway.
Maybe. Now, I mean, that was going to be the first one, but now that one might not get maxed out. I don't know.
Don't do the Pidgey.
No. Don't do the Pidgey.
Don't do the Pidgey. You're going to piss her off.
All right. Lynn, are you ready on my countdown clock?
I'm sorry.
On your mark, get set, go.
You don't trust me to put a dual timer?
Just in case something.
Guys, it has taken a lot longer than I thought for these power-ups to happen.
Oh, yeah.
These power-ups are not going as quickly as I wanted to. We are definitely not spending 1.2 million.
Well, you also got to worry about candy, too.
I'm not worried about candy. You got plenty of candy. Man, we're not even going to get back to that first Pokemon. I'm going to max out one Pokemon, and it's not even going to be far. I'm taking one level 35 Pokemon to level 40. That's it. That's all I'm getting. I'm literally going to get one Pokemon to level 40, and it was going from level 35. I did not get to spend anything right here. I got the short end of the stick. I need another minute. How much time is on the clock?
I have 15 seconds.
I have 15 seconds. I officially got one maxed out.
Okay,
10, 9, 8, 7,
we're not going to get any further, guys.
5, 4,
this three, random one. This random one.
Two,
it's getting power.
1,
and dust is up. Alright, so the end count is 3,953,000.
I told you.
592, so I spent about 50,000 dust. Right?
Hey,
I spent about 50,000 dust.
Hold the microphone towards her and tell her what you used it on.
Alright, Lynn.
Yeah,
I have to hold the microphone towards you.
Yeah, okay.
I used it on this one Pokemon. That's now going to be somewhere up here. Let's find it. I maxed out. You now have you finally have level 40 Pokemon. By the way, just so everybody knows, Lynn takes her Pokemon at level 39 because she can't justify taking them to level 40. She's got a few at level 39 and a half because she just doesn't want to spend that last power up to make them the perfect Pokemon that they need to be. But now you do have one at level 40.
You would max all those out.
I didn't. I could have, and I could have spent a lot more dust that way. Flareon is now at level 40. Flareon, I just powered up two Flareons to level 40 myself. Flareon is going to be super useful. Registeel, Regira Ice, they're both coming.
Okay, you all thought super they were useful. Coming, not Lugia. And
okay, but they're eventually coming. This is super useful.
Okay, well, if he could have mashed, 2 million would have been gone. That's just all I'm going to say. If he could have mashed.
Yeah, if I didn't have to like sit there and be like, yes, I really want to power up. Yes, I really want to power up. Yes, I really want to power up. Yep. Oh. Oh, new challenge? New challenge? We have the phones?
No.
You had your minute.
Alright. I had my minute.
How about George next time?
That's what I used it on. I'm proud of what I used it
on.
I'm happy.
How about
with
George
it.
Getting 60 seconds?
George couldn't do half of this. If George got 60 seconds, he'd be like, yes, wait, do I really want to? I don't know if this is the one I want to use. No, let me go.
Let me Google. Hey, Google.
What's the best Pokemon, Google? That would be George. I mean, come on now. Like, really?
Love man. You, bro. Missed you tonight.
Yeah, only kind of. We missed Jenna more, but that's all right.
Yeah, that's the truth. That's
all right, guys. Well, I didn't get to use as much as I wanted to, but I used quite a bit, so. Lynn. Thank you for letting me use your dust. It felt good. Thank you for finally having a level 40 Pokemon. It's a Flareon. It's a kind of nickname it.
Sure.
I'm changing its name. I'm changing its name.
Thank you for letting me use your dust. It was fun. That sounds like you need rehab now.
I have a Stardust problem. I'm addicted to it.
I thought you quit. You just like the smell of it.
No. I like spending that shit.
Just have a minute.
It was. That was a good minute, Spence. I got a Flareon out of it. That's what's up. Alright.
You know you'll at least get two views of this video. One
right.
from your new buddy.
And one from George.
And one from George.
And one from George. Yeah.
Alright.
Alright, guys, that's it. Don't look me up on Google though. Don't try to find me. I love all of you. Don't try to find me. Maybe one of these days, like, I'll set up a P.O. box or something if you guys want to send me something. But, like, don't try to find me. I love all of you. Thank you for the views. I hope that I'm helping you, but please don't try to find me. I get weirded out by that. So.
Hey, there you are.
I'm, like, redder than a tomato right now. Normally, I don't get redder than a tomato, but when people try to find me, it gets really bad really quick. So, I'm just going to end it there. Thank you to Lynn. Thank you for letting me use her account. Happy birthday, Tori.
Thank you.
You rock. DJ, I'm finally redder than a tomato, man. I don't know.
Got somebody.